My exhibition is entitled But a Storm is Blowing from Paradise, and it features up to 20 artists who are related to the region, maybe by ethnicity or by birth, that they live and work in multiple cities and across multiple time zones. The exhibition features a breadth of ideas, but more or less everything comes back to the idea of geometries within the project, which relays very nicely with the physical structure of the Solomon R. Guggenheim Museum here in New York, which is a symphony of geometric forms.